before, and I heard them knocking at my door. Would I turn them down or let them in on Christmas Eve in Bethlehem? If I was watching o'er the fields when the angel of the Lord appeared, would I believe as the shepherds did on Christmas Eve in Bethlehem? Would I sing hallelujah at the top of my lungs? Would I born that night, leave it all behind to follow him, my life began in Bethlehem. So I sing hallelujah at the top of my lungs, and I knocks on your door, will you turn him down or let him in for the day when Jesus comes again, when we'll sing high.